I feel quite honored by the President of Guinea, who came and spent the time with us here in Douala and see the typical one of Nigerians' way of celebrating this great day. And after this, we're going to watch the Daba, which in this place, an old institution, more than 1,000 years, they have been conducting it. And we thank God that we are going to do it in relative peace.
Insecurity is still a major issue, and corruption, as you say, is still fighting back. What can you assure the people of Nigeria?
Well, I will remain steadfast. I mentioned how when I came in uniform much younger, I arrested people and put them in detention and said they are guilty until they can prove themselves innocent. We put an investigative panel almost based on the geopolitics of the country. And the governors, the ministers then who were found not accountable, they were made to return to the government. But in the end, I too was arrested and detained. But this time around, we made sure that we introduced treasury single account, whichever money is driven is put there, and then it's going out will be watched by the Attorney General and the Accountant General of the Federation. So we are doing our best within the system, and we are remaining steadfast.